it's not very often that I come to the kitchen in order to help the cook with cooking. My cook asked me to take off some beans and cut them. So I took a few of them, and at once I noticed the bad ones in the good ones. And so I separated the good ones and the bad ones. And she told me, "Why did you do that?" And I told her, "These are the bad ones. You need to throw them away." She told me, "You don't have to throw them away. Just peel it off and continue cooking the dish." So also, it's with us in life. We have three types of people: the good, the bad, the indifferent. What do we do with them? Do we just throw them away? Or do we grow, learning from them and accepting them? There might be various consequences. Might be because of relationships. Might be because of miscommunication or misunderstandings. But we do not throw people or cut them from our life. So also, it's with us. We are called not to throw people out. Correct them. Tell them they are wrong and get them back to our life. It is so beautifully said, when nails grow big, we cut nails, not fingers. So also, when people grow rough, show anger and resentment, let us not throw them away. Let us lower down on our ego. This is what we are called to. We are all in this together. Stay safe, stay connected.